My name is Jay Shah. I'm the managing director of Tangaloa India. Tangaloa belongs to the Warren Buffett Group and is a Japanese company. We are the Indian subsidiary out here since 2010. This is our first time that we are participating in the Amtex exhibition. Our main focus is selling cutting tools, and this exhibition, which is focusing on cutting tools, is surprisingly very, very good. And the kind of crowd that has come is better than most of the exhibitions. Hopefully, we'll be participating in all future exhibitions here.
Hello, I'm Ajit Pandit, Regional Sales Manager for Beckhoff Automation Private Limited. Beckhoff is an innovative company. We are into PC-based automation. The concept started in 1986, where we were the first one, or we are the pioneers when it comes to PC-based automation. Exhibition like Amtex, which is organized by Reed and Thurn exhibitors, is very well organized event. We could see and meet a lot of customers over here. Of course, exchange innovative ideas what we have for them. And it was a platform where, you know, we could see a lot of good prospects.
Hi, we are Yamazen Machinery and Tools and India Limited. And we're supplying a Japanese-based machines and tools, and such as aiming for the high productivity. And we're a Japanese-based trading company sitting in India more than 10 years. So giving you the machines and also service and also the spare parts and all kinds of solutions that you will need for manufacturing. And this is our second time participating in Amtex, and we're here to get more realistic inquiries.
Hi, this is Badriyat from Kiens India. Kiens is basically into industrial automation and sensors. We're also into high precision measurement segment and also digital microscopes. We have a good experience in there with Amtex. Last 2 years we have been participating, and it's also give us a good, reasonably good amount of inquiries. And we also see a lot of decision makers coming here. It's interesting, so we try to participate in the upcoming Amtex as well.
Hi, my name is Ashok Singh Best. I'm manager North India in precision gauges. My company name is Mahar Metrology India Private Limited. It's a 100% subsidiary of Mahar Germany. We are into measuring instruments, and we measure into nanomicrons. We are serving in automobile sector, in aerospace industry, and in medical industries. And we are participating in Amtex exhibition for a long time, and since last 2-3 years we are doing good business with the help of this event. And this year the organizer arranged in a such a way that we are getting good inquiries, good crowd is coming, and we are supposed to close good business from here.
I'm Rajneesh Agarwal, managing partner at Rollman Trading Company. Our company was founded way back in 1968 in Bangalore. We are proud to be associated with brands like THK from Japan and Oilis from Japan. Both these companies are world leaders in their own technology. And Amtex, this is our second edition. And Amtex gives us a great platform to show our products, meet our existing customers and future customers. We try to listen to them and try to solve their applications. We look forward for more participation in Amtex in coming years.
We are Indian subsidiary of two companies from Europe, Aleza from Italy and Ganter from Germany. Machine tools has always been one of the important segments where we do business. We have been participating in Amtex fair since 4-5 years, and this fair has always produced good results for us. Good number of visitors have dropped in. In northern Indian market, this is one of the most important fairs in machine tool segments, and we intend to continue our participation in this fair.
Sunar is a family-owned Swiss multinational company having more than 100 years of experience, and in Sunar India is a 100% subsidiary of Sunar Group. And in India we deal with 3 different product lines, out of which 2 are showcasing here at Amtex. And the response from the Amtex, what we are getting is really good, and it is up to our expectation. And the quality of leads is also very good, and we hope that again we participate in the next Amtex exhibition.